Hi there, Kevaich here at your service. Today I'm going to tell you a story about yet another monument. Well, it's not really a monument, it's a ruin. Alright, this is a ruin in a former palace, a ruin in Perak, Teluk Intan, Malaysia. You know, Perak was the first state. Was the first protectorate, first British protectorate in the year 1874, British intervention in Perak. That's where a lot of development and progress started with Perak. And cars also, they have started with the A in Perak. Anyway, that is another story. Okay, I'm talking about the ruins of the Raja Muda. This istana is an istana, they call it in Bahasic, is the Raja Muda. Raja Muda means the next in line to the throne. So this palace of the Raja Muda, that is second in line to the throne, was built in 1922. And it was left abandoned in 1988. Well, anyway, three Raja Mudas or three sultans have stayed there. The name of the sultans were Sultan Abdul Aziz, Sultan Yusuf, and Sultan Idris. But Sultan Idris, this ruin is just next to my alma mater, my school. So my time was Sultan Idris, when he was the Raja Muda, a very flamboyant and charismatic sultan, well liked by the people in Teluk Enten, as it was known last time. Anyway, there's that. Well, coming back to the ruin, it when it was vacated in 1988, I think. The last sultan, there was before this Sultan Nasruddin, this is his father, Raja Aslan, Sultan Aslan, did not stay there, I think. I did not stay there, they were in Ipoh. And Sultan Nasruddin had his house in Ipoh. And Royal Palace is in Kuala Kangsar. But anyway, Talensan was a royal town. Was a royal town. That is another part of history. When actually Talensan was the Malay Kingdom in those days. Anyways, there'll be another story next time. Okay, coming back to the ruin, it has fallen into disrepair, and they didn't seem to be anybody's business to really care for it. Nobody stayed there. It was left like that, you know, to the elements, to the mercy of the rain and shine, you know. So to erosion, and so much of things have overgrown with lalang trees and shrubs, and so collapsing here and there. So it's left as it is. And this is another picture of it. You see, it's left as it is, overgrown with a lot of trees. But no one is staying there because it still is locked from the gate, and this is a property of the palace. No one, of course, is out of bounds. There's no guard, but nobody goes in there. So it's been left like that. But it's not even, it is too, I think it's not gazetted as a heritage site. Probably if they refurbish it and then, re-gazette it into a heritage site for posterity. I think it has gone through its heydays, you know, and because it was just next to our school, my school, and then we used to, you know, we see a lot of happenings there, you know, the Raja Muda, a lot of gatherings, parties, you know, during my time when I was in my secondary school. It's full of activity. But it's so sad to see it's now abandoned, just like O'Kelly's castle, you know, it's left like that. you know, standing forlornly, you know, all alone by itself. But anyway, if you drop by Tlalensan, you can just ease along. Along what road is along my school? The road is Jalan Syed Abu Bakar. It is very near. You can find it. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye.